Here we are in FactSet, looking for company information on the Starbucks Corporation. Once I find the correct listing, I can use the sidebar to find the right information I need. In this example, I'm downloading the income statement. Click the Download button to choose the file type. I choose Spreadsheet File and click OK. Well, that was the easy part. Now you have to cite all your data in a paper or presentation. But like many corporate products, there's no easy citation button. Here's the format for citing FactSet in Word or PowerPoint. For in-text citations, use FactSet Research Systems as the author, followed by the date. If you are citing multiple pieces of their report, like a balance sheet or cash flow, just use letters to differentiate them after the year. It works the same way in PowerPoint. Just put the in-text citations at the end of the slides where you use the information. For the references page in Word, FactSet Research Systems is the author, followed by the date and letter if you cited more than one part of the report, then followed with the company name in italics and the name of the table or report. Put a retrieve date and the name of the database, FactSet. Different tables of the report require their own citations. For your references slide in PowerPoint, do the same thing. Just remember to use the ruler to do your indentation. It helps the references be more readable at a glance.